Hi viewer, today I am going to show you how to disable background app refresh on iPhone. Let's have a look. First, from your iPhone home screen, open Settings. From Settings, tap General. From General, tap Background App Refresh. By default, Background App Refresh on. It allows apps to refresh their content when on Wi-Fi or mobile network in the background. Turning off apps may help preserve battery life. If you wish to turn off your background app refresh, just turn off this button. That's it. These are the steps to disable background app refresh on iPhone. Hope this video helped you. Please subscribe my channel by tap on red subscribe button. Also, tap on bell button to receive notifications about all new videos. Thank you. Thank you for watching.